Hello everyone, I'm Carlos Silva, the sports editor at the Lubbock Avalanche-Journal, and you're watching a quick little video here between Texas Tech and Michigan, a little preview for their 1 p.m. first pitch on Saturday, set for ESPN. This is brought to you by Lubbock National Bank, here for you. So as everyone well knows by this point, Mike and Dallas will be starting for Texas Tech. The freshman is 7-0 going into this contest and coincidentally had his first start against the Wolverines back in March, so it should be interesting to see how he attacks this Wolverines lineup, which certainly got a little bit better as they obviously knocked out the number one seed overall of the NCAA tournament. The Wolverines will be sending Carl Kaufman, another right-hander for the Wolverines, so it'll be interesting to see how both of these teams kind of play each other and kind of figure each other out in this opener of the college World Series in Omaha, Nebraska here at TD Ameritrade Park. Once again, appreciate y'all watching. Don't forget to follow me at CM Silva Jr. on Twitter or Brad Tollefson, our photographer, at Brad_Tollefson for all your information on that. And then, of course, game updates as well. And don't forget to check us out at LubbockOnline.com for all the game stories, ciders, and everything else that we'll be providing you from here. And then, of course, in print in the Lubbock Avalanche Journal on Saturday and then, of course, on Sunday. Appreciate y'all watching. Watch another quick video here from the Lubbock Avalanche Journal, brought to you by the Lubbock National Bank, here for you.